Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Now, it has been another solid several months since I played, so I'm still, I think this is where we want to go next. Winding my path, take a look, sure. Damn it. Okay. So, what are you doing, Pooh? Shh. Quiet or they'll get away. Who? The people who took everyone away. See their footprints? We were all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again, but then I saw some footprints that needed following, so I did. Suddenly, everyone was gone. Bad people must have taken them away. Actually, Pooh, I think those footprints are, anyway, I'll help you look for your friends. Okay. And this is another around, despite how frustrating it may be sometimes, like when he gets stuck there. Come on. Come on, you stupid bear. Okay, I'm guessing I have to lead him over here. Which means we're gonna have to go the long way around because he's stupid. Excuse me, sorry about that. Didn't mean to sneeze in your ear. So, it's been a while since I played this game. Okay, so examine there, okay. And now we have Eeyore. Eeyore? Hello. What are you doing? Looking for sticks to build my house again. Sticks for your house? This place already feels like a house. Seems like a great spot to gather everyone once we find them. Okay, so help Pooh find his lost friends and target him with R1 to guide him. Yes, because... Oh, God. And I hate that we're fucking timed for this. That pisses me off. Oh, here's Rabbit. Come on. See, I can't, like, both look at where... Where the fuck did Rabbit? Okay. Okay, you know what? You stay there. Talk. Yay! There we go. Owl looked so intent on something, well, I just had to follow him. But then Owl flew off into the sky, and there I was all by myself. Yes, now you get in the hole. Basically, you were just gonna shove them into this little woodsy prison. I'm alone, you stupid bear. So... Now, how do I get... There was a way to get you up here, I just don't know. Walking away, so I bounced after him. Then I bounced a bit too high and lost sight of old Pooh Bear. Into the prison with you. We're collecting friends and keeping them here so they can never leave. I'm sorry, it just seems like such a creepy thing to do. Here. so this is where you've been. Maybe I should bring Pooh along. How? How do I bring him? Okay, so apparently we've officially gone too far. How do I get... Can you figure it out on your own? But, okay, apparently we need to bring Pooh over. Okay. So he takes the magic flower. Alright. You know what? That's fine. That is just fucking peachy. What am I targeting? No, I want to target... Come along. What the fuck are you doing? Okay, oh great, he's going to... That's just... fucking... Oh my god, are you serious? Apparently we have to do that, I guess. And... Okay, let's try using magic against it.
Wind!
That's not what I meant to do. Okay, let's try...
Force!
There we go. Still not going to get to the end, which means he has to walk on top. So why he did it before? Why isn't he doing it now? Don't go in! Oh my god! This fucking... is pissing me off. Okay, so maybe can I just like... Okay, so maybe I can just burn it up.
Fire!
Okay, there we go. And he's already heading back. So I have to wait for him to get to the end here, and then we can finally bring him back. I hate lead the character missions. They annoy the shit out of me. Come over here, you fucking bear. Look. Look at the flowers. Gonna take me 20 goddamn minutes. I fucking hate that they time us too, because it makes me feel really fucking stupid. Come on. There we go. Hello, Piglet. I don't know where we are either, Piglet. But if we go back the way we came, we should find help. Okay, I think we can stay down there. Next, I'm going to talk to Al. Talk. There we go. I thought I'd better have a word with Roo about his bouncing. The next thing I knew, quite to my surprise, I was lost too. Into prison with you. Now it's... Okay. Okay, so Poot is not all the way down here. And apparently Piglet is not going to listen to us. God damn it! Okay, first I just want to know, well, it doesn't look like there's actually any significant way to get to Root. Oh, and apparently I can't glide. So that's fucking fun. So now we have to go hold Piglet's hand. I got scared when everyone hid, so I hid. Alright, so we're almost done. Come over here, you stupid bear. No! Don't take... That's not fucking helpful, you stupid bear. Come along down here. Apparently I have to take you the long way because you're stupid. I honestly forgot how infuriating Winnie the Pooh mini game would be. So, with Pooh here, there we go. There you are, Roo. I tried bouncing as high as Tigger. I was so busy trying to bounce, I forgot to watch where I was bouncing. There. Now everyone is together. Everyone's here. The torn page turned into a new item.
I'm so glad we're all together again. I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Oh, Piglet, you gotta be brave.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger. The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun, too. Sink, sink, sink.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about, what to think about.
Well, I'm off.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Don't sound back again!
I hope you find your friends.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
Our pre, you know, pre-final stage stuff. So I'm just gonna go ahead and attach the other EXP ring to Sora so that we get double the increase in EXP in this final area that we're heading into. And we're gonna save. And I actually still have a little bit of time left, so we will go ahead and head to the gummy ship. So let's see. Locked. 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 That does not have a keyhole. And then we're locked. 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 And that's the final area to head to. So we'll warp drive to Hollow Bastion first. A world, and now it is the final stupid gummy ship section. This is one of the few times I'm glad I chose this. They got even easier for this game, because this final section fucking sucks. Honestly, the only way they could make this remake better is if you had the option to just skip this shit from the outset. Although, anyone at this point, because I'm doing this months after Kingdom Hearts 3 was released, so pretty much I'm sure anyone who wants to see Kingdom Hearts 3 has already seen it. I have not played it yet. I've been managed to steer clear of spoilers and everything, so it will very much be an honest, blind let's play of Kingdom Hearts 3. So, I'm looking forward to that, but I understand if by the time everyone sees this, it will probably be a good year from when Kingdom Hearts was released, if not later, possibly 2 years from the time Kingdom Hearts 3 was released. No one may very well be interested, but, you know, it's about the fun of the game, so... I don't know if anyone actually enjoys seeing these let's plays. But I think with YouTube you kind of have to make what you enjoy, and either people will like it or they won't, but at least you have to kind of make it right. That's kind of the new attitude I've adopted for this channel for the past, all that time this comes out, it'll be a little over a year. It's really working for me to focus on enjoying the process rather than try to make something spectacular. Because I'm not 100% sure, at least right now, that I'm getting it. So, end of the world. I thought for sure there was going to be a cutscene there. I guess not. I guess we're just heading into the abyss.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
Well,
this is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return this. I promise.
Alright, it actually looks like we are out of time. Thank you for watching, and I will see you.